I'm one of the first professional ice hockey players who are out in the world. My name is Jon Lee-Olsen. My pronouns are he, him, and I identify as queer. I played professional ice hockey for about 7 years, and I'm also an LGBTQ+ activist. I live in Copenhagen, where I use my time to refill my energy and relax. I was adopted from Seoul, South Korea, when I was 3 months old, and I grew up in Gentofte with my parents and my older brother. I've been playing hockey since I was about 6 years old, and it's always been a place where I feel like I belong to something, a sense of community. So speaking about inclusivity in sport is really important for me. I didn't have anyone to look up to who was part of the LGBT community, who also played ice hockey. I wasn't really out publicly in the hockey community while I was playing professional. The only people who actually knew about it was my family and friends outside of hockey. So it's a tough thing when you have hockey so close to your life. You have to navigate so much every day to keep it out of your job and your life, because it was my job when I was playing pro. And it's difficult because some days you just want to talk about it like normal, and you just want to be out there so you don't have to feel, ashamed and feel uncomfortable. It can be a tough environment to be in because you know you're really sacrificing yourself a lot for this, and you really can feel on your body some days. You know, it can be even harder having all these things on top of feeling a little bit as an outsider while you're still in the group. For me, it was really, really big just to go out there and say it, because it was something that was truly, truly hard for me. The strength I got was from my family. You know, they really support me with everything I do. So for them, it's more about how they wanted to see me be happy and grow. Hummel has asked me to choose my MVP, and if I could choose, I would have chosen my dad and my brother too. But for me, the most obvious choice to have my MVP was my mother. She has always known that I was who I was, and she always could tell if there was something that I was feeling. It's not everybody who has someone they can always go to. She is the strongest woman I know.